Hello everyone. This is a short video guide on how to use ChatGPT as complete beginner. First, to access ChatGPT website, you can type openai.com in your browser. OpenAI is the organization who created and developed ChatGPT. Then click on ChatGPT, its location on the website keeps changing. Or, you can type ChatGPT directly in your browser search bar, such as Google, and click on the first link. Now you are in the ChatGPT's homepage. After getting into the ChatGPT main page, you have to create a new account. Click on Sign Up. Now you have the option to create a new account using your email address. A phone number is required for verification. After your account has been created and verified, just click on Login and enter your email address and password. There is lots of usage pressure on ChatGPT, and you might see a message telling you that the ChatGPT is at full capacity right now. Because there are a huge number of persons using ChatGPT at the moment, you have to wait a bit and try later on. After a successful login, you will be directed into the ChatGPT's main page. Now, the main purpose of the program is to answer your questions and provide solutions for problems as close to a real human. After you created and login in, it is finally the time to start using ChatGPT. In the middle of the main page, you can see some information about the platform, such as examples and some of its capabilities. At the bottom of the screen, you can see a text bar. This is the main place where you will start using ChatGPT. Here you can type any question you want and expect a proper answer. Before that, you might have to switch to the dark color mode if it is more convenient to you. Just click on your profile name and select Settings, then from the theme menu select the desired color. Let's type a simple question. Can you suggest for me some healthy food to eat? By asking a question, we entered into a new conversation with ChatGPT, which will try to write an answer. Please note that at the bottom of each answer, there is a thumbs up and thumbs down buttons. You can use those buttons to send feedback to the system whether the answer is correct or not. So in the future, the system will use users' feedback to improve the accuracy of its answers. Now, if you are happy with the answer, but didn't like the overall style, you can ask ChatGPT to rephrase the answer by clicking on the following button. The system will produce you a similar answer, but with a different style and sentences. Moreover, since we are still in the same conversation, we can ask a follow-up question, such as, "Can you give me more suggestions?" The system will remember that we are in the topic related to healthy food, therefore it will continue answering within the scope of the relevant subject. You can start a new conversation topic by clicking New Chat button at the top left. Now, in the new conversation, let's ask the same follow-up question. As you can see, the system doesn't know what we mean by more suggestions because we are now in a completely new topic. We can go back to our previous conversation about healthy foods from the history panel on the left side and continue our questions related to healthy foods. That's all for this video. As a beginner, we suggest that you try some examples similar to what you have learned in this video and get familiar with the system. More advanced tutorials on the way soon. Therefore, subscribe and keep in touch. Bye for now.